All right, we just got to Watercolor, Florida. Staying in the house here. Reese is having some issues getting the ice machine to work. He'll bounce back though. As you can see, we got the two little ones put to bed, staying in the bunk room. They are 100% not asleep. We'll see how that goes. Keep you updated on that. 13 hours on the road. A little bit of car trouble. Had to top off some oil. Outside Hattiesburg, Mississippi. It was tough getting the oil change light coming on about an hour and a half into the trip. But we're here. Thomas is not here. Flight delay. Maybe trying to get hop on an American flight. Get here tonight. We'll have to go pick him up. But yeah, big day tomorrow. No golf tomorrow. Got to rest and recuperate. Do some stretching. Got to get this back loosened up from the 13 hours in the car. But we're ready to roll. Kelly Plantation, Monday morning.
All right, this is Saturday, 7:51, DFW Airport. So a couple of updates. Played golf this morning, Meadowbrook. You've probably heard of it, famously in Fort Worth. I never played there before, and seeing as how my bag is already in Florida, I got around out there, not great, but not in a bad spot. Shot a 97. Deceptively kind of a hard course, but we're going to bounce back in a big way this week in Florida. This is a big shocker, though. Southwest flight kept getting delayed. We're like, oh, they're gonna cancel it. So now we are standby on none other than an American Airlines flight. How about that, TC? So I'm talking to my fans, Cade's fans. Yeah, so we'll be taking American Airlines to get out of here. Hopefully still get out of here tonight. Yeah, looking forward to the golf. Got Kelly Plantation Monday morning. It's going to be exciting. More to come.
All right, update on the ice dispenser. Reese, what we got? Cold, refreshing ice. What up? Kelly Plantation. On the farmland, the turpentine farmland of Maddie and Cole Kelly.
Coleman
Kelly. Founding members, founding family members of Destin, Florida. A lot of people say they were the brainchild behind, not slave owners. They were the brainchild behind bringing tourism here to Destin, Florida. So we have them to thank. And
what else?
How far will be the plan today?
Don't ask meetings.
6,500 yards, but Cade wants to play it at 7,100.
Freddy T's.
But we'll be playing 6,500.
Thomas, anything else we need to be keeping our eye out for today on the course?
Well, and I'm sure the video will show the turn at 10. Tee boxes will have some chilled apples. Compliments of the Kelly family. It's just a nice touch.
From beyond the grave.
A nice touch.
They say that there's still some turpentine
trees with the drain holes still in them. Bald eagles can be found throughout the golf course. So we'll be on the lookout for that. And that'll make footage, I guarantee it.
And of course, we're always looking for gators.
Actually, yeah, always looking for gators and always looking for...
Ooh, red golfers.
I wouldn't mind some, like, wildlife, I don't know. Something else. I'd like to see some other stuff.
Let's go launch them!
Beautiful. On 15, he is on tilt coming off a net birdie. Six aggressive. Hi. Wow, he just absolutely stroked it.
Get him.
Walking up on the 5th green. Thomas got a net birdie on the last hole. He's on tilt. He's got an eagle putt.
He's gonna leave it short.
I think he's gonna hold it.
Thomas on 3x tilt. One's already gone in the water.
Rolling off the 9 green. We've been hearing a lot about these world famous chilled apples on the 10th tee. We'll let you know.
Good, great. It's been fun so far. Yes, sir.
Where can we find those apples? My man.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. Now that's a nice cut. This is good.
Let's see that apple, baby.
Come on.
Beautiful. Reese been struggling with getting off the tee today. Big par 5. Needs the driver to come through.
Yes, sir.
There she is.
How'd that feel?
Thomas pops on this hole. He's firmly in the lead at 8 points right now. Pops on this hole. Smokes it. Smoked it. Great shot, Cade. Any post-shot thoughts?
Getting a little wipey. Had some tough stuff happen the last few holes. I'm in my head a little bit, but I looked out.
All right. Good strike. Gonna be short. Thank you.
little bit.
Got to go.
Turn a little bit.
Made it.
Didn't move at all. Boom. Alright, so tilt through the initial 18 holes. Through three holes at one point, I was up 8.
I don't know if I want this.
Through three holes, I was up 8. Through six holes, Thomas had a 4-stroke lead on me. Through seven holes, Thomas had a 16-stroke lead on both me and Reese. At the turn, me and Thomas were tied at 6. Reese was at -4. And then pretty much the whole back 9 was just steady, bad golf for me and Reese. And average golf from Thomas. At one point, Reese got to -8, and I hovered between -2 and 2 points the entire back. Thomas steadily climbed from 6 points to 24 points. Thomas, at the end of our initial 18 holes at Kelly Plantation, is in the lead at 24 points. I am in second place with 2 points, and Reese will start out the day tomorrow at -6.